Hello, boys and girls, or whatever. My name is Captain Jack Sparrow. Ah, I take it some of you have heard of me. As you may well know, there are times, almost constantly in fact, where I prefer to look at the world through the bottom of a glass. Rum. Something like this. You may have also heard whisperings and rumors that Jack Sparrow be recruiting a crew to undertake a voyage to the Fountain of Youth. Not true. Of course not. But even if it weren't not true, you wouldn't be interested in joining me, would you? Eh?
On a piratey ship, sailing the 70s. But since we're surrounded by ache in the woods, we sail on the land.
Through the tree!
Yo-ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free. Yo-ho, wherever we go, pirates is what we'll be.
Wash on your buckles, the captain speaks.
It's time to
warp the deck.
Run in the chiller, the robin is missing.
Will it be lunchtime next?
Yo-ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free. Yo-ho, wherever we go, pirates is what we'll be.
We sail for adventure, seek buried treasure.
Taking it up, for me.
Yo-ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free.
Ho, yo, how does it go?
Pirates is what we'll be.
Interceptor off the starboard bow!
Ahoy there, mateys!
Wow! The enemy is upon us! Man the cannon!
Are we ready yet, Piglet?
For what, Pooh?
Fire!
Shiver me tinkers! You couldn't hit the broadside of a barnacle! I'm the meanest, piratiest pirate that ever pirated. So hand over your honey, or I'll make you walk the plank.
Honey? Did he say honey?
Ahoy! Treasure, mateys!
I know a safe place for it.
Everyone hit the net!
How can one Long John Tigger fire so many pillows?
Oh, it's what Long John Tiggers do best.
Oh, it's the bad guys!
Your ship is ours, Admiral Arr!
Fight to the bitter end, you cock-headed jackass!
A deer.
A talking pillow.
Egad, man! It's an end run around the middle! Sound retreat!
Yeah!
Thank goodness for that, because if I wasn't, this would probably never work.
Now, Jack Sparrow, we to be two immortals locked in an epic battle until Judgment Day and the trumpets sound.
Or you could surrender.
How embarrassing. I've been sunk by a piglet disguised as a pillow.
Ah, you're not so mean, Long John Tigger. Are you?
Hey, I'm the meanest. But I gives up easy.
Right. Care to surrender, Barbossa? Well, enough of this, then. What say you we call it a draw?
Jack, how many times I have to tell you?
Laugh while you can, Barbossa!
I feel cold.
Come on! We beat the pirates!
You know, for a minute there, I was afraid we were gonna lose Donald to the curse of the treasure.
Yup, me too.
What?
This'll sure buy a lot of sodas.
Oh, thank goodness. I never seem to save honey at home, you know.
Devils and black sheep. Really bad eggs.
Some say Jack Sparrow's the worst pirate ever to sail the Spanish Main.
No one could really mean that.
Right. We know he's the best.
I hope we'll get to see him again.
Drink up, me hearty Joe-ho.